we visited the Basilica of Our Lady of Guadalupe, well, Mexico.
So finalmente, llegamos, I think so, baby. Llegamos a la Basilica de Guadalupe. Finally, we are here in the Basilica of Guadalupe. I know, lo sé que va a ser una experiencia bonita. Bonita, bonita. We're gonna have an experience. Amazing, I know. I know, right? Amazing, right?
It's gonna be cool.
It's gonna be cool. Here, turn around. It's gonna be cool, we know that. Let me go around. Mira el pueblito, look at the town. Amazing. Y llegando a la Basílica de Guadalupe. Here, we are arriving to the Basilica of Guadalupe. Mira qué belleza. Look at the town.
Mom.
I'm one, baby, I'm here.
That's gonna be money too.
Okay.
What a blessing, be able to help other people when they're in need.
La misa se terminó y hay gente que viene de pueblos lejísimos de indígenas, los indios, a dar promesas, to give away promises and pray. ¿Sí? Indígenas, indigenous people. Well, we're gonna try to go to mass. Vamos a ir a la misa en un momento.
La noche en que iba a ser entregado, tomó pan y dando gracias te bendijo, lo partió y lo dio a sus discípulos, diciendo: tomen y coman todos de él, porque esto es mi cuerpo que será entregado por ustedes.
Here you stand in a conveyor or corredor. It takes you to the image of the original image of the Our Lady of Guadalupe in the new Basilica. It's beautiful. Aquí, here, you can see their restrooms, their areas, their common areas for you to talk and chit-chat with people.
Gentes indígenas, indigenous people come to la masa, la misa, I'm sorry.
You can appreciate amazing paintings, a real fresco, or amazing celestial figurines and heavenly looking. This is the interior of the old basilica. It feels like you are in heaven. My family loved this place. I love it.
So, aquí estamos en una parte muy bonita donde hay unos chorritos santos, un arroyo santo, the well, heavenly well. Mira qué bonito. Y aquí están las escalinatas, the steps to go up.
Guys, we had such an amazing time climbing these steps, but at the end, when we reached the top, we were panting and we were thirsty and we were hot. But it was an amazing spiritual experience. My kids and I and me and the kids and boys and my husband, we were amazed. Next to the chorritos, there are areas so you can kneel down and pray and just have some adoration. Look at those steps, guys, they're long. Guys, this amazing religion complex is so big, those steps make me fatigue, I promise you. This is the Panteón de Tepeyac.
Panteón de Tepeyac.
Guys, you can see even local people come frequently here to feel like they are in heaven. Amazing. I love it. I will come back anytime again. If I come back to Mexico, I'll be back to the Basilica de Guadalupe. I promise you. You have to come. Come and visit to have this spiritual experience. Look at this view, guys. This is an amazing, wonderful...
Aquí se ve una vista bellísima. Desde aquí se ve bello, bello todo. It's a beautiful view from here. Mira qué vista. Oh, ese es Christopher. Yo como que lo conozco. Yeah, give me a minute. I'm coming.
Guys, if you have the chance to visit Mexico, Mexico City, come and stop by the Basilica of Our Lady of Guadalupe. you're gonna feel so rewarded. Also, don't forget to visit the old Basilica of Guadalupe and all the paintings and all the other religious complex. It's just, oh my gosh, amazing. You can take pictures, you can just chit chat with people that are just there with organization from religion community. It's amazing. This is the Choritos. Once again, the image of Our Lady of Guadalupe. Be blessed, amigos.